In fact, if they lose tonight, the Warriors would be now in fourth in the West as Draymond Green grabs a hold of Devin Booker, picking up his first.
They're kind of middle of the pack when it comes to their pace. Draymond Green just didn't really have the ankle he wanted to just play it straight up. Go get it at the free throw line.